Hello guys, welcome to Simplified Coding, and this is a new video series. And in this series I'm going to cover about connecting MySQL database with your Android application. So what we will learn in this video series is the basic database operation with Android, and we will be using XAMPP, PHP, MySQL, and Android Studio. Okay, so the first thing we need is a database. So go to your PHP MyAdmin and create a new database. Let's put a name like Android, and this is the database ready. Inside this database we will create a table. So let's create a table named users, and number of columns is 4. You can change it according to your needs. So this is 4 for now, and the first column would be ID, username, password, and email. This would be varchar, password, text, and email is also varchar. I am making auto increment to ID with primary key. So in this table the ID is primary key. Now just save. So the database is ready. Actually the table is ready, and in this table we will learn the basic database operation, which we call CRUD. Means create. We will insert some values to the database. Read. We will read the saved values from the database. Update. We will update the existing values of the database. And then we will delete the values of the database. So these four operations we will be learning on this video tutorial. So this is it for now. And in the next video, we will start creating the PHP scripts. Thank you.